There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the demon realm easily.
The demon realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Deborah. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be true. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
Half of the universe becoming pure evil. You can't expect anything good, that's for sure.
And we won't let them do it. We have to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. If only my partner was here.
Been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. I found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza again.
Frieza's no joke.
Aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent!
If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry! Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable!
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there.
Yeah.
Freeza's trying to shoot himself.
I was aware the Freeza ball had been tricked. But this is disturbing.
I do believe you'll provide some amusement
for a short while.
I have planned on the position. Something failing.
But here we are.
You have let me down. It's over, Freeza.
We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction. Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
Sorry, we're not exactly sure. But they are trying to change history. So if we fix those changes, then we might show up. Maybe.
Please?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline. Shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.